damp towel.
Is it?
But
it's moist.
Yeah,
bearing in mind
that,
like when Kerry said,
it's covered in whiskey,
it's
though.
The towel
and coke.
Mop the beer
in whiskey
with.
And coke.
Yeah. So it may help.
Once this starts going, it's not going out.
Well, don't keep blocking it.
This is our house fire start.
We've got loads of time to get out of it.
Yeah.
How long have we been waiting?
It's a good job there's no houses. It's a good job we're just not here.
No, surrounded by plastic.
On the fire adverts, it's like...
just in a field.
A fire starts on a bit of curtain and then the whole house is engulfed
in
2 seconds. Yeah. That's not...
That's
not
happening.
They lied to us.
Yeah, they lied.
All them
maybe that house fire didn't start with a moist fucking towel. You know the ones on the adverts?
It didn't start with a
beer-soaked rag.
You never know, the curtains might have been doused in vodka. Fuck, it's going, I'm holding it and all.
Well, that's a perfectly good towel sacrifice. Either way, yeah, taking it home.
Yeah.
Take it home to your mum, I could do the wash, man.
Tomorrow for a wash.
This is getting wild.
What a sorry state. It comes to camping round a wet, soggy cat town.
If we're all engrossed.
This is what it's come to. Saturday night, gathered round a wet, damp town.
You're watching a burning town.
I just watched a burning town.
See the towel burn? That was fucking awesome. It was moist as well. It wasn't a dry towel, it was a moist towel. It had beer on it and everything.
That makes it so special.
Yeah. Boom.
Oh, man. Every time your light goes over, it's like spotlight in the state of it. You see, it's for all its glory.
It smells smoky as the pussy bag.
No. Yeah, it's a good bit of...
We're going to stop putting clothes in next. Who don't want the t-shirt?
Smoke alarm. sets of smoke alarms when you need them. Fucking rubbish. Everybody out! There's smoke alarm, there's fire going on in the field.